hugging for nearly 76 million years. What a nice, warm story to finish on, knowing that a primitive squirrel who lived in the Cretaceous dirt more than 76 million years ago literally had more social contact and affection than every single one of you watching this today. Isn't the United Kingdom doing a great job? And that's all from the 1 o'clock views.
Lovely, thank you very much, Russell. Right, lunch mates, let's have a chat about it. Should we start with hugging? That's a nice one. David and Sandra, what are you like? Are you like, are you good huggers?
Are we good huggers?
We have our moments, don't we?
Well, we were until we came on the show last week.
When you had a row about flat pack.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
I think we prefer to hug other people, don't we?
I never knew about
I don't.
But I guess, but it is on a serious point though. Like a lot of people are missing having hugs with their mates. And...
Oh, absolutely.
Well, yeah. I mean, your mum and dad.
My parents are really struggling, and they're getting on in their years. You know, they're in their mum's late 70s, dad 80s.
You're still very young if you watch.
You are still young, mum and dad. But yeah, they're isolated completely from everyone, and they're struggling. Dad's struggling mentally, on and off. He has mental illness, so yeah, it's really bad at the moment.
Yeah, it's really hard for people on that front, isn't it? Lisa, what are your thoughts on the hugging?